Hey brothers and sisters in Christ, happy Valentine's Day. Today is February 14th, 2018, and the Lord Jesus Christ gave me a dream where I was going through the 3 days of darkness. At least I was preparing for them, and the sky was like this. It was all cloudy. It was very cloudy, and I was outside, and I was getting ready to leave water for my dogs. I was filling up big jugs of water for them so they could have in the 3 days of darkness. Now, when that time comes, I don't plan to have my dogs outside unless the Lord leads me to put them outside. But I was planning to have my dogs inside my home with me during the 3 days of darkness, because I plan to be a home alone, you know, and just have them for comfort, you know. So that's what I want to put out today. Just a quick dream that the Lord gave me. I was preparing for the 3 days of darkness. I was outside, and there was a gentleman out there with me also while I was putting out water for my dogs. And I woke up. It was a quick dream. And yeah, that's it. I love you guys. I'll talk to you all later. Shalom.